Hello children, in this video we will learn what is the meaning of symmetry. Come, let's see what Sher Khan is doing. But what is this? He has just drawn half portion of the sun and there is no more space left in the paper. What do I do now? Sher Khan said sadly. Just then, he looked into the mirror lying just next to him. Magic! Magic! Sher Khan was excited. This mirror is magical. It has completed my drawing, Sher Khan thought. The very next day, he called some of his friends to see the magical mirror at his home with half-done images. Which image have you bought, Golu Panda? Sher Khan asked this to Golu Panda. I have drawn a half portion of a toffee. I felt that your mirror is magical, so when it completes my image, then I will eat it, Golu Panda said, drooling. My magical mirror will definitely complete your image, but you will not be able to eat the toffee. Understood, Fatso? Sher Khan said to Golu. Abracadabra. Now see how this image becomes complete in my magical mirror. Sher Khan said this and placed Golu's painting in front of the mirror. Wow! All the friends were shocked to see how the second part of the image is visible in the mirror. Come Appu, I will show magic with your painting. Sher Khan repeated the magical words and second part of Appu's painting is also visible in the mirror. Appu and Golu started clapping excitedly, but Bhola Donkey was quiet. Come Bhola, now it's the turn of your cup painting, said Sher Khan to Bhola and tried to take his painting, but Bhola refused. This is enough magic for one day, my friend. We will see magic with this painting later on, Bhola said to Sher Khan. Appu and Golu went home. Sher Khan asked Bhola why he did not allow him to show the magic with his painting. Because your magic will fail. You can't try it right now, Bhola said to Sher Khan and handed over the painting of his half cup to him. Sher Khan placed Bhola's painting in front of the mirror. But what is this? The second half of the cup in the mirror doesn't seem to appear. Sher Khan was surprised and asked Bhola, how did you come to know that my magic is going to fail? That is because my painting was not a symmetrical object, Bhola said to Sher Khan. Bhola started scratching his head and asked, what is a symmetry? Symmetry happens when two parts of any object are the same. This is the reason when you see one half of an object in the mirror, then you can see the other half looking exactly the same, and you feel that the picture is complete. There is no magic in your mirror. Magic actually is in symmetry. Yes. But what about the secret of my magic mirror? Sher Khan said sadly. Don't worry, your secret is safe with me. Then Bhola winked at Sher Khan and they both began to laugh. So children, in this lesson, we learnt what is meant by symmetry. In the next video, we will learn more about this with some examples.